34 people died at Xenia in 1974 as multiple vortices, tornadoes inside of a tornado, ripped apart more than 1,000 homes.